you something. Never do anything like that because you think good, something good's gonna come back to you. You do it because your gut tells you it's the right thing to do. Your gut, your heart, they're all connected, you know? Go ahead, keep talking shit. I don't care. I did that for myself and for God. You guys just happen to be watching. And I do it all the time. I donated $200 to a Persian guy, $500 to the animal shelter, and then took really good care of, the people who sell me weed, and them really good tips. Anytime I can help, every day I do one good deed. Every day I go out there, and it's not that I try, but I'm observant and I look. That's why I do it, because I'm observant and I'm looking when other people are turning their heads to a woman with dreadlocks that's, you know, probably 30 years old with her dog that is matted up, and you can totally tell. What are you doing? You're driving a car. Help. So I just basically, all the other people that turned their heads to them, I gave her a $100 bill because, you know, you get me. Feel me knocking? Because a lot of other people probably turned their fucking heads. I don't turn my head to somebody who's hurt, ever. She probably needed a cigarette, so I should have offered her one. I gotta get my song again, huh?